The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests in Superstar King. Yep.
Head to the pit window.
That is a huge opening for Rowan.
Harper has been eliminated.
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Big punch finds its mark.
In a fatal four-way, the first superstar to get a submission or pinfall is a winner.
Anticipated that attack. Braun has him up. Power slam.
Can he take advantage of this? Can Rowan pull through?
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. Back to the well with even more reward.
Strowman can smell victory!
Running power slam!
Is this what he needs for the win?
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Try for it early.
The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Scoop slam!
What's he got in mind?
This could mean trouble.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
The monster's on a rampage.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now. This is how people end up getting hurt.
Man.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Backhandle finds its target.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Strowman. And then you become one with the mat. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Elbow right to the... Braun has him up. Has been eliminated.
The buses, this one's over. What an exclamation mark right there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Wicked body shot.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Oh! Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Strowman. Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins. Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
And he picks up the win.
Remember the rules of this fatal four-way matchup. First superstar to gain a... Get that instant replay ready.
This isn't good. I don't think Lita knows where she is.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Has been eliminated.
She's counting sheep.
That'll likely do it, Michael.
Lita's just too talented to go out like that.
Boom!
Just carrying the opposition here. Not so fast.
Wow, that was a stealth move if I've ever seen one.
Up and drop kick. Check out this power from China.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. Four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Inside the ring now.
Right on. The chin kick from Trish. Couldn't have done it better myself.
I think Trish Stratus just secured this match.
Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
Looking stunned.
Pedigree! Find the nearest exit.
It's over.
Will the second time procure results?
And the shoulder's up.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
This could be huge.
There's the cover!
Hooked up and...
drop suplex.
You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
She's in full control now.
Trish Stratus into the quick cover.
And she kicks out at two.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, here we go.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Scoop slam.
What a shot.
Oh, kick right in the gut. Now her DDT.
Oh, look at this. Raining right hands.
Just non-stop blows. Watch out.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Like a lawn dart.
Athleticism by the ninth wonder in the world.
She's going for the cover.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Bang! China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes. Pedigree.
Looks like Trish's night is over, guys. Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two count.
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Solid contact from Mickie James. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Look at this. Diving knee drop.
Mickie James seizing the moment that.
What an amazing match and a huge...
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
And across the way is Drew McIntyre, a competitor custom-built to dominate the WWE ring with his impressive array of abilities and power that could drop a giant.
More like custom-built to inflict pain. I think Drew enjoys the suffering of his opponents a little too much.
Send him up for the flatliner. Suplex.
Gets him with a counter.
Ah, snap there.
Quick pin attempt here.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
We must have had something big planned here.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
And he goes for the pin.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Very nice.
This is some great offense by Heath Slater.
Ooh, what impact.
Heath Slater doing.
Heath Slater.
A game ending.
Quick cover by Heath Slater.
Out on the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Hoisted up.
Really just laying it in.
Now Heath Slater's controlling the tempo of this match.
When Heath's going like this, there's just no one stopping him.
Spinning arm breaker.
Drew McIntyre's in trouble.
Back between the ropes. Boom! Did you hear the impact?
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Plenty of fight left.
He's a proud man, and proud men don't go down easily.
Double underhook suplex. Oh, and a knee. Hit another.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Kick to the gut and poof.
Right to the back.
The sleeper slam from Slater.
Can he do it here?
And there's the elimination.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
Slater. Opportunity is his.
Looking at it here.
One, two, three.
And Heath Slater has been eliminated.
Here is your winner, Heath Slater.
Sending a message to the entire.
Getting a word with Matt.
Uh-oh. That hit the spot. He's finished.
Matt Hardy is really applying pressure now, guys.
Oh, looks like the Daredevil wants to take a few more spills.
Why not?
Oh. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
At the all. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
Ooh-wee.
Good red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Uh-oh. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Does Jeff Hardy even know what it is?
And it can't get much to nobody's surprise.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And now Jeff Hardy finds himself in a tough spot.
He's not looking great, but he's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Twist of fate!
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
The big gun fired. Matt Hardy gets the win. scouting report.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Keith Lee looking to finish this. Double knee backbreaker. Black Mass.
It's over.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Keith Lee has been eliminated.
He's taking it up top.
What are we going to see here?
Cedric Alexander.
Brain Buster. That could be it.
I don't know if Ali can recover.
I doubt it. Hooked up.
Shinbreaker. Backslide driver.
You know what they call that? Something no one would ever do to me.
And he can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Watch this.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Drop kick from behind.
Incredible. There was a lot of force behind that one.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Boom.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in. Alistair showing he always hits his target.
He's taking charge here.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Tornado. Boom. DDT.
Viking DDT.
I don't like the look.
Set up for a second time.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Alexander barely escaped there.
Still a lot more fight left.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
The target's been acquired once more.
Oh my gosh.
Imploding 450. Unreal.
That's a shocking elimination.
You ask me.
Did you hear that crack?
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Roundhouse kick. Bringing it back between.
Oh! Kick right to the midsection. Nobody's getting up from Blood. Will it be?
One, two, three.
Huge elimination.
Ricochet
right has been eliminated.
Grace float over into the DDT.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Boom, what impact!
Boom!
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom!
Harsh impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Black with the W!
What a victory.
Here is your winner,
and that's a huge win for this guy.
This is it, guys. Fatal four-way action is now underway.
Yes.
Dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Amazing execution.
Oh, his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
This kind.
Triple H has been eliminated.
Advantage of this.
Stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve. Got the four Nelson.
Slam.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Oh, here we go.
Was that reversal?
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam.
Now trampling the opposition.
Double axe handle.
Elbow drop.
could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Ric Flair makes the cover.
There's the Arabian Quartet has been eliminated.
Ain't your boy Ric Flair.
Looking for the figure four.
Time to go to school.
Lock.
Locked in.
Flair gonna make his opponent submit.
Nate with the figure four in. The animal Batista has been